In Fall River, investigators are searching for clues tonight after several cars were found damaged, one of them set on fire. Eyewitness News reporter Steve Nielsen joins us now live in studio with more details. Steve?
Yeah, Mike, I went to Fall River Police today and they told me this morning's car fire wasn't the first. They responded to another car fire just a few days ago nearby.
Eyewitness News cameras roll moments after Fall River firefighters put out two car fires right next to each other. This scene is on Webster Street around 3 a.m. Tuesday. Detectives say they evacuated the apartment building to be safe. Fall River Police say other vehicles, including the two cars set on fire, were also covered in black and yellow spray paint. A police report says the spray paint was new. We're told arson investigators are now looking into this. Another police report reveals Thursday night on Healy Street, another car caught fire and had to be put out around 10 at night. Fall River Police say they are investigating to see if the scenes are related in any way. Police say no one was injured at either scene and no buildings were damaged, just the vehicles.
And police told me so far no witnesses have come forward. If you know anything, give them a call. I'm Steve Nielsen, Eyewitness News.